Yeah, this is the Exotx torque screen. It's for use with velocity stacks or other air intake configurations that don't have any other filtration method. They seem to work out pretty good. Got good dyno tests. And the spiral configuration, you can see the hills and valleys in the formed mesh, and the basic idea was to create more surface area, and that's the Exotx torque screen. Comes in CV bolt pattern, the S&S bolt pattern, and the new 08 plus configuration.